I'll be fine. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to YouTube channel. My name is Lucinda Mumalo and this is
Shalela Masondo.
And together we are the Bestie
Bomber.
Anyways, guys, today the purpose of the video is we're going to be doing language exchange. Somebody commented, I don't know which video, but somebody commented and they were like, it would be really fun if you guys would do a language exchange. Seeing that he's Bedi, I think most of you know, he's Bedi, I'm Zulu. So today, just for today, I'm Bedi. And for those of our subscribers who do not know English, I will try as hard as I can to put on my subtitles. It may take me long because I have so much to do next week, but I will not post the video without putting subtitles so you can still enjoy it, right? So the purpose of today is Uzong Sheila, you will be quoting me in Zulu and I'll be responding in Bedi.
Nara, responding is much easier comparing so.
Okay, Uzong Sheila, ngizokuzokuzotenenginqoma, but I'll do it in Bedi. Yeah. I don't know how to do this, but like, guys, please work with me. And understand, I don't know Bedi. At least he's better with Zulu.
I'm not better, like, when
yes,
it comes
he
to
is.
That.
He is. That's,
okay. How do they start there?
Kala with greeting me. Mama Sheila nje.
Ah,
just do it.
You wanna embarrass me?
Just do it. I'm also gonna be embarrassed.
I just see like when he's like,
No, just greet normally, Jay. There's no need to do extra. But you're gonna be asking me out.
So what am I saying?
Dumela ntate uzwang.
Ngiyaphila. Bazoba muhle inkosazana.
Ngiyalebuga ntate. Ntate ke mang lebitso la gae?
Awu, Masondo, Shalela.
Uyitsi jwang gore nna ke Mazwide?
Obvious. Yeah, when I'm out and the mood, nello sunyaga. So I was with like Obani, Tanda, Nagatanda.
Oh,
Dalam would be eating in a bed.
Oh, Umshibeleti had.
Hey, Dalam would be eating with high lawyer. If Naga, I got my soul.
Oh, so, the homo. Oh, but the who didn't try it? The guy, like how many? When I say how many, how do you say how many?
Utlorumela kumu chigai ko kai.
Utlorumela kumu chigai ko kai.
No ma yi ni ba ipuna.
Ah, baba tla di kumu.
311. Ah, kunankinga lapho. Noma mina ngijabulile ngihlala nami umuntu wami. Hayi, uzojabula. Sicela ukuthi la kube umuntu wami.
Ubahla gore kibe umuntu wa hawo.
Ngiyacela.
What? Kubani?
Hayi, ngiyacela.
What is?
Yazi ngiyaphoreka.
Na akekho rati ge.
Hawo, ungashiba njalo. Azi ngithusa ukushayisha ngenhliziyo.
A ke o rata ntate
nna
ke rata
di
bashimane ba go ba mapedi wena o muzulu a ke rata mazulu
ai bo muzulu o pedi ya fana man
a go tswana be bashimane ba mapedi ba na le ba gifted
ai bo
bashimane ba mazulu ha ba gifted
ai bo gifted so tsa zothini manje so tshela ngaba gifted
na ki tloetse batho ha ba gifted mbo down there what's down there
what's that mitaushe la peta yange yazo kunisa nga
what is what that
hofasi
ba gifted hofasi
Nami was a young with Nami Clever, not all with Nami gifted in jail, and for another gifted, not
a good. Can I?
I must send you also. Ah, I
could say Pintat, and I get
as you.
Kalebuka,
I'm with me, Mama.
Is it Booker? Sheva, go Sheva. I'm so horrible. I'm so horrible, I know. But
I'm not going to give it to you.
He's so shocked. He's looking at me like, okay. Are you shocked?
But I can do this every day or so.
Am I getting better though?
Yeah, getting better. Even though your accent, I can change. Yo. But then I can hear what you're trying to say.
Guys, I'm trying. Stay between.
You're trying your best, Mpanak.
Go see Hale, Kitlobe, Kikrey, Lentre, Kitlobe, Kikhona, Kuboa, Siperica.
Hunt. No, I'm not going to say
Zulu. It's Lauruta, Zulu, because besides, Zulu is the easiest thing ever. Zulu, you guys, if I was Zulu, come on. Zulu is so easy. Or maybe it's because it's my language, maybe that's why. Yeah, because hey, it's a baby, guys. I've been in Joburg for like 4 years now, and let me tell you, I still can't speak. Sometimes he says some things, and I'm just like, I literally can't hear you.
Just tell the truth, Hore. The time of Yala, I told you, like, you should learn the baby for him. I told her, like, you should just try to learn, like, for him, for what?
I didn't think I would actually need it. And now that I'm in my fourth year and I see Hore, next year I get to see old people who are speedy, Sotho, Zulu, Afrikaner. This means Hore, I have to be multilingual. So I'm trying, but. Huh?
Imagine that's not me.
But anyways, guys, with Kid, Hore, is a so you know, you already know. So we're gonna cut this video. Hope you enjoyed this short clip of us being stupid as shit. And yeah, for if you watched up to here, thank you so much for watching the video. Sorry, please subscribe, please share the video. Please comment, please like. Guys, you guys don't know what liking does. Like, if you're watching the video and you watch all of it, might as well just like it, right? It helps. But anyways, like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notifications. Also uploaded yesterday. You can go watch that one. Yeah, man. And whoever it is that asked for this video, welcome. Although I just made myself completely look stupid, but it's okay. For you, I'll do it.
Really, are you gonna love it?
Yeah, for you, I'll just do
it. I'm in love with it. That's what I'm saying, like, you should actually. Yeah, every day, every
Besides, day. Besides, I'm gonna get married in my bedroom, so I have to, you know. Bye, guys. What else did I want to say? Oh, please follow us on Facebook. I'll put our handle on Facebook down below and the one for Instagram. Bye!